So for me, Vlerick is a community. Once you arrive, you really get to be integrated with your cohort and develop tons of connections, and not just the community within the classroom, but a lot of the faculty, a lot of the company visits that we do, the experience that we get through the in-company projects as well, and the upcoming projects too. So my favorite part of the curriculum, I really appreciated what we just completed an in-company project, and that was something I think kind of unique. We had to, for 8 weeks, we worked within a company and got to apply all of these learnings that we've had in the last months to that. So that was probably my favorite component, but I also enjoyed being challenged. It was the scope of the academic learning was, it wasn't just marketing and human resources, but you really got to go in depth into, you know, corporate crisis and restructuring and very specific tangible business aspects. So for me, the biggest takeaway, the biggest learning that I had this year was in my own personal development. I expected, of course, that there would be a heavy academic element, but I didn't anticipate that I would learn so much in terms of communication, negotiation, confidence and presentation skills, and a lot of the other soft skills that you need in business. If I were to compare myself when I arrived to where I am now, I would say I've seen the most development in my confidence, and that's primarily in pursuing opportunities that I thought were too far-reaching for myself, but in fact, that's where I should be looking and that's what I should be striving for. I would like to tell future Vlerick MBA students that you'll have to expect a lot of studying, a lot of long hours, late nights, and difficult conversations, but that ultimately it'll be incredibly worth it.